MILISAHAIR AliExpress. So guys, this hair is beautiful. I have been wearing it for long now and it's super cute, and I just want to show it to you guys how it really looks like on me. And as you can see, I did the baby front, I slayed it there. You need to get this. Yes, don't worry, just go down below, check the description box, the details of this hair. Go check them. They have all different kinds of hair. They have in coily, they have in straight, so as I rock this, they have in just name it, they have different kinds of hair. So guys, I hope you guys love this video and let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And please, if you love this video and you want to see more videos from me, please give this video a thumbs up. So guys, I forgot to do just one thing. I'm about to put this natural hairspray. Just to give it that, you know, that natural blossom. So guys, if you love this video and you like it, just let me know what you think in the comment section. As you can see, there's no tangling, and I've been wearing this hair for some time now, and it has no shedding, it has no bad smell, no tangly, and it's super affordable. So guys, let me know what you think, and if you want to get more information or question or purchase, yes, you can just go contact them. They are on social media, they have website, they have Instagram. You can contact them. So that this is how this hair actually looks like at the back. I hope you guys can see this. It's so beautiful. Is everything. I'm just going to rock this hair so far because this hair is just giving me that vibe, you know. So guys, this hair is very, very affordable. You can get it, your friends can get it, and please check in the comment section down below for details to this hair. You can see this is in length 24 inches natural color straight hair, and it's super good. Right now you need this hair because this is the time we are approaching summer. You need something flicky, you need something slicky. So look, get it. So guys, thank you for being part of me today, and I will see you guys in my next video.